Hello, Mount Zion. This week, we are going to return back to our study in Ezekiel, and we'll begin in Ezekiel chapter 19. We left off last October in Ezekiel 18. This week, Jerusalem is compared to a lioness who raises up strong cubs, and the cubs, it says, become man-eaters, and then they're captured by Egypt and by Babylon. It's speaking about two of Judah's kings. When strong leadership does not take care of the people that God has put under them, then God disciplines them. If you want to study, you can study 2 Chronicles chapter 36 and Ezekiel chapter 19, and then we'll pick up that study this week. God bless you. I'll see you in church.